I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything,
happy birthday, Grandma. A few things that I love about you is that whenever we are together, we snort and laugh and have a good time. And another thing that I love about you is your amazing cooking and all the wonderful cooking tools you have taught me throughout the years. So I love that about you, and I love you so much, and there's so much more. But happy 70th birthday. You're amazing. And I can't wait to see you soon.
Hey, Grandma. Mom just asked me to send in a little video about how much I love you and what I love about you. So I just love how much you care for me and everything that you've done, making me raspberry jello when I got my wisdom teeth out, and anything else. I love you so much, Grandma. Grateful for you.
My favorite memory of Grandma is spending the night at her house with all my cousins and her taking care of us when we missed our parents.
My favorite memory of Grandma was when I jumped on her trampoline and even talked to her.
Happy birthday, Grandma, we love you.
Happy birthday, Grandma, we love you.
I love Grandma's hugs, and she always gives me one every single time I see her. They are kind of my favorite. And funny story, there was one time where I was painting at Young Woman's and she looks over at me and she goes, "Well, Maddie, you're so autistic." I mean artistic. So love you too, Grandma.
I love Grandma because she's always putting us before herself, and she is very kind and very happy whenever we're with her. Happy birthday, Grandma, love you.
Happy birthday, Grandma, we love you. I'm really happy that we were able to go to Cancun a couple years ago, and it was really fun getting it all together with the family and having that coordinated trip. I'm excited to see you this summer, and it was great having the fireworks 2 summers ago. Thanks for everything you do for us. Bye. Love you.
Happy birthday, Grandma!
I love, I laugh, I live.
I'm just kidding.
Off that picture.
Right here. It's true though, but I love you, and you are very nurturing. You always make sure that everyone's happy and feels good when they're sad. Love you.
I love you because you always put thought and effort into things to make it like fun for the grandkids. And I love coming to your house and talking to you. Love you, happy birthday.
I love Grandma Walker because she provides good tasting food when we come to visit her. And she taught us how to play quicks and five crowns.
Hello. I am very thankful for you, and I appreciate the time that I was being homeschooled, and that you let me come over to your house for a little bit to do my schoolwork, and you and Grandpa played games with me, and I really appreciate that time with you.
I love Grandma Walker because she's always nice and generous, and she used to take me to McDonald's, and I like playing in her backyard.
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday. I just wanted to say that I love you because you always get us things and you're really kind and you're so funny. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
I love you because you are so nice to me. And my favorite memory with you is going to Roaring Springs. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you.
Hi, Grandma. I can't believe you're turning 70. I love how you make chocolate chip cookies. It's super fun. And I love how you do Christmas bingo. She always makes crepes and play games with us. And I love how she's really silly and funny.
I love Grandma because she took us to, at her house, she did fireworks with us. And I love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you. Thank you for giving me my dear sister.
You say happy birthday, Grandma. What are you gonna say? Yeah.
Come get Grandma.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope
Hi Sue, happy birthday. So happy for you and hope you're enjoying this day. One of the things I remember most and appreciate the most about you is how you welcomed me into your family. Additionally, I always appreciated your gift giving, your holiday stockings and your Valentine's Day gift bags have always been enjoyable. I've loved them, I know my kids have too. Thank you for everything you do for our family and for my kids and for Carrie. Happy birthday.
Hey Sue, happy birthday. Just wanted to wish you a happy 70th and thank you for all the times that you have visited and spent time with the kids and taught them how to play games. Something else I really love about you is your love for flowers and trees and gardening, and you really pass that on to Jared because that's something he enjoys doing around our home as well. And I also love that you're always up for an adventure and trying new food and just being open-minded and pleasant to be around. Happy birthday.
Hi Sue, happy birthday. Just want to say I'm grateful for you. Thank you for all that you've done for me, my wife, my family. Thanks for raising a good daughter and helping us raise good kids, grandkids for you. Grateful for all that you continue to do for us and our family. Glad that we come to your house and you give us, you know, really healthy water. It's really important. And at the same time, there's nice, good Coke in the freezer in the garage. And I'm grateful for you helping us keep us on our toes because you feed us good food and some of it might be rancid. And so I'm really grateful for those life lessons. And I love you.
Happy birthday, Sue. Happy 70th birthday. I love you and I'm so grateful for you. Some of my favorite things about you are how welcoming and loving you are. You just love and accept everyone for who they are and create such a beautiful feeling in your family. I am so grateful for all the hard work you put into like creating spaces that we can all get together. Your home is so inviting. There's always delicious food where we can just spend so much time together and enjoy each other's company. Some of my other favorite memories are traveling with you. Costa Rica was a trip I won't ever forget, especially ziplining with you and how scared we were and how blown away I was that you did that. Also, when you guys came out to New Hampshire, we loved that trip, and pretty much everywhere we've lived, you've come and made an effort, made a big effort to come visit us. And I'm just so grateful for you in our life. Happy, happy birthday. Say bye.
All right. Hey, Mom. Happy 70th birthday. Super excited for you. We love you. I love you. I'm so very grateful for you. I just wanted to record a couple of thoughts, some things that I love about you. I love that you've always been just kind of the life of the party. I know we all kind of couch it in terms of the things that we inherited from you, and I inherited a love for laughter, a love for life, a love for joy and fun, and that's all because of you, because of your example. You've always been extremely supportive of me, of all of us kids, and I'm grateful that you were always safe for us. A very safe mom, very safe environment. I mean, even though I was a boy teenager, I would come home and I'd want to tell you all about my conversations and dates with girls, and I'm just grateful that you were always there for me and always there to talk to. You taught me to love to dance. You taught me to love music. I'm grateful for your example of you singing with Musettes. And I'm grateful that I would get woken up sometimes listening to Celine Dion blasting on the big speakers downstairs, or Shania Twain, or Dixie Chicks, or Light 108, or Yanni. Your love and passion for music, I think. Our home is always filled with music, and I think that's in large measure, you know, due to your influence. I'm grateful that you're always up to play games with our high school friends. Even when I came along, you'd always want to sit around and play Dippity Dippity Dip or other stupid, you know, group games. And I'm grateful that I remember, you know, great memories of you rollerblading and working out and trying new exercises and new. I mean, I am a very passionate trier of new hobbies and trying new things, even if I'm going to fail, because I was always able to see that in your example. I made a couple of other notes. And I got through most of them, I think. You taught me to play. You taught me to pray and have a relationship with God. You taught me hard work. And because of my incessant curiosity, which I think you also gave me, you taught me through example patience. And I'm grateful for all the many weeks and Saturdays of watching you through your example work hard, and then also encouraging us to work hard too. So I love you, and I'm grateful for you. Happy birthday.
I wanted to say that some favorite things of when I was young. I mean, Mom, you are the reason I wanted to be a mother and didn't even really want to go to college, because I really just always wanted to be a mom like you. You showed me how to be selfless and... in general, that's what moms are. But with you having six kids and six snow shacks, and I only have one, you really just truly showed me how to be a wonderful mother and to not think about me, and just showing how to take care of people. As an adult, you really truly are one of my best friends. Man, this is hard. You are one that I love to call to share my joys with and my pain with. And there was something else. Now I can't remember. Oh, I wanted to say there's so many things I love about you.
that I could list a million, but there's a few things that I wish I got from you. And one is I wish that I got a green thumb, because I have a black thumb and I kill plants even when I look at them. And second, I wish I got your organization skills. I love you, Mom. Thank you for being so wonderful.
Hi, Mom. Happy birthday. Can't believe you're 70. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and just tell you I have a few fun memories that I have of you. It was hard to pick just a few because you're in most of my memories of my life. I remember as a teenager, you used to come sit on my bed in the morning and want to hear all about our dates and our activities with our friends. You just wanted to be a part of everything, and everybody loved you and wanted to be around you, and they still do. You were there for the birth of all five of my children, and I'm grateful for all the support that you gave me there and as they were growing up. And even today, you write my son each week, and you are there for all the kids' activities, and you just have always been so loving and so supportive and always wanted to be a part of everything. And just wanted to thank you and Dad for always being, sorry, I'm gonna cry, my biggest cheerleader. You guys have always supported me in whatever I felt like I needed to do, job changes and just all the crazy ideas that I have. And I feel like you guys just always celebrate with me, and you're proud of who I am and what I've become, and I'm really grateful for that. I'm grateful for the green thumb you have given to me. I love it, and I love enjoying that time with you, that we get to talk about it. I'm grateful that we live close by and that we get to spend a lot of time together, and I hope to continue to make memories for another 30 years. I hope to have you around forever. I love you so much. I wish you a happy 70th birthday. Excited to celebrate your guys' anniversary party, and I hope you have an awesome day and feel loved and special because we love you.
Hey, Mom. Happy 70th birthday. I don't love the idea of you turning 70. You getting older means I get older. But so many great memories. Just as a kid on 1527th Street, just popsicles in the backyard, all the Christmases, especially with the one with the trampoline. I'll never forget that one. Riding bikes in the street, playing baseball in the front yard, playing buns up or something like that. I don't remember what it's called, but with that tennis ball. playing basketball in the driveway. And then so many memories on 1300 Street house as well. But just wanted to say thank you for a great childhood. So many traditions and memories that I have that I try and maintain, and I try new ones as well. But just some great memories as a kid. And the one thing that I will always remember, just the family trips that we took, road trips to California, to East Coast, to Utah so many times. Those were great memories and fun and difficult to do, I'm sure, with a small car and a lot of kids, but you guys managed it well and handled it well. I always felt taken care of. I always felt loved. You were one of a kind, Mom, and just taught me a lot of great things, especially about being clean and having my house clean. That makes all the difference in the world. But thank you. I love you. Have a great 70th birthday. So happy for you and Dad. 50th anniversary is impressive. And hope there's many more to share. Love you. Bye.
I've been a walking heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as a storm blows through, and I need you. Sky.
luck, Mom. Oh, you got the rain. Woo! You got it, Mom. Are you nervous? Are you excited?
So proud of you.
Nice. A divine conspiracy. That you, an angel lovely, that somehow fall for me. You always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool, and I need you. Yeah, God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. God gave me you for the ups and downs.
Did you start?
Yep.
Happy Mother's Day.
Bye.
Can you wave? Can you dance? Can you dance? Can you clap? Can you high five? Give love kisses? Mwah. Give kisses.
Yeah, there you go.